Look out the way!
Forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost. Ah! Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
You just mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was here, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
Deranged, paranoid freaks. Oh! The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Hey, you seen Ash?
All right. We follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. Can't fuck with the band. But we can drop those bikers.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
You got them!
Oh! Yeah! Thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are!
You think they sabotaged this truck?
Ron, shut up!
You need some seatbelt back here, or straps, or something!
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Sharp left! Slow it down!
Okay! Now we follow the van back.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss. They're way out in front.
No, I haven't. Not yet. Okay.
Shut up, Ron!
Keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Jeff to finish that. Are we still after him?
We'll go faster if you jump overboard, friend.
I gotta take third back to blood.
Come on, come on! Where we going? Come on! Where we headed?
Oh, look, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks!
Go on, go out of here!
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Here he is! Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on! Ortega runs the whole county.
Don't anymore.
Don't do it, man!
Come on, come on, come on!
Sure mean business, T. Come on, T, let's go. random turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
Colin, you bullshitter and friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Donnelly, yes it is.
Who you told me about him? Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad, who's the other one? He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
Get out of the car, Ron.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been